Pokemon!
Hello and welcome, YouTube, and here we go. We are playing another game. It is Pokemon Shield, and we are climbing up the ranks to prove that Shield is better than Sword, because let's be real, it is. Now, at the same time, I am brand new to the Pokemon competitive scene. Been watching a lot of videos, been seeing a lot of gameplay, and I'm like, hey, I want to do that. So what we're going to do is we're going to start climbing up the ranks. We're going to see what I can do. Am I able to reach the Master Ball tier? We're going to find out. My friends are all getting together and they're going to start playing competitive and I wanted to join them. So here we go. Today we are going to be playing Trick Room. And what we're going to be doing is posting pretty much daily videos on my climb to the top. And we're going to see how we do along the way. We're going to be trying different teams. We're going to be seeing what we like. And then we're going to be building it and possibly maybe changing it up a little bit ourselves. So let's take a look at the gameplay we have. We're going to be playing three games today and we're going to see how that goes. So let's take a look. All right, let's see who we're going against. Sandstorm, okay. So they're going to open with Tyranitar Grim, or Tyranitar Immortal People. Whoops, not that one. I'm going to go Indeedee. Okay, let's do this. Go all out on this one. This is our last one for the night. We're going to look up some more teams, watch some more gameplay, figure out what we need to do better. And go from there. Live and learn. I'm liking the Will-O-Wisp team, though. It's doing good so far. I'm using my phone to type, but my PS4, yo, watch me because my phone... Yeah. I hear you there. Okay. Now, the biggest thing about Grimm is he's the damage. So we got the psychic surge, which is gonna help things. Now, instead though, we're gonna go for the Grim Snarl. We're gonna go for the Protect and the Will-O-Wisp. The biggest reason why we're doing that is because we need to slow down his attack. If he is burned, he loses half of his damage that he's able to put out. Yeah, that's super effective. Good hit. Okay, so we gotta be careful about Kofagis. Yeah, we'll do Follow Me. It's iPhone XR, but there's still a time difference, as in there's still some... Oh, yeah, there is. I know. I got the iPhone XR, too. Or also, not two, but yeah. I like it. It's a good phone. But yeah, there's usually, what, probably about a 3 minute, or not 3 minute, 3 second delay. Yeah, that's fine. We want NDDD out. We want to get one other in. And that's super effective. Okay. Not as much as I wanted. But they do have the light screen also, so it's not going to do as much. Torkoal is going to stop the sandstorm, going to start the light, sunlight, and then we're going to be able to get some good damage. Now, what we're going to do probably is eruption, but we're going to do that before. So, Who is it super effective against? But he's going second. That would boost his ability. So, if he gets the Trick Room off first, that changes everything. Really? Really, really? I got my phone on accident. I did not know it was an XR, and I was hoping for an 8. Oh, no. That's like, oh, that's rough. And then what? You're trapped in the 2-year commitment on it, too, right? Max Rock faulting it. He's faster. Yeah. I should have got Trick Room out earlier. Yep, that was my fault. Again, we're still learning. It's Trick Room now, and that doesn't help because we're going against the Tyranitar, which is also a mistake on my part. Another one. I got mine at Verizon Plus. My iPhone 5SE was in great condition, so it's like $100 a month. That's not too bad. I had, yeah, the iPhone 5S. Had that phone for about 4 years, something like that. I had it for a while. It was way good. Loved it. So, we're trying the new, whatchamacallit too, we're trying the new, Twitch came out with its own studio, which is kind of cool. So we're trying that out and seeing how that goes. Because the stupid part about Streamlabs, it's too expensive now. They're charging for everything. They had a bunch of backgrounds and stuff that you could buy, or that you could just have for free. And now all of them charge, and it's just ridiculous. Okay, that'll knock him. And that's their, his Dynamax gone. But we're still in huge trouble, because he's our last one. So we're at an uphill battle right now. Because we finally knocked out their first Pokemon, and we barely have one left, so. Body press should do a lot. Not enough. That's okay. Nice. Okay. Yeah, this isn't looking good for us. Okay. Super effective against both. See what happens. We should have 3 turns left. I can't stream labs because on PS4 yet, no PC yet. Wait for Riot to do this giveaway to probably get his current PC after he gets it. That's cool. And that's nice that he does that. Cause yeah, I might actually be able to go to someone who would use it and needs it, you know? And that's huge. Okay, is this a knockout? That's what we need. Yep, it is. Good. That evens the playing field a lot. That raises our attack also, which means we might be able to still get this. If we get the knockout, we'll have a really good chance of winning this on body press. Come on. Yeah. Oh. Dang it. Oh. Hung in there. Oh. He's at 3 health. What the crap? Wow, okay. We might have just won this. We're fast enough that we're gonna be able to get that out, and then we're fast enough to where, whoops, we can get that out as our last move. Whew. Yeah, because I can earn in high school credits on the PC. Oh, yeah, true. And I can do school work and play games and make. Yeah. That would be huge. I wish you get it, man. I hope so. That would be awesome. That would be really awesome. And we just won it. Oh, gosh. Wow. That was good. I seriously thought that it was gone. But our our first Pokemon just held on. Yeah, we're gonna try one more Trick Room. Let's go for our first rank battle. Really, you can say no. Okay. I do want to really try the Colossal. I want to find a Colossal team. That's still a good one. Okay, we'll see who we're going against. Oh, not again. We know what we did wrong last time, though. So. Yeah, we know what we did wrong. So. Hey, Jake. No, not Jacob. Sorry, dude. It's been a little bit. If I remember right, has it been a little bit? Far ahead? Your name looks familiar, so I'm sorry if it's not. But either way, doing really good. How are you doing? Hopefully, it's going well. All right, let's get this party started. I think there's a few people we need to kill. Okay. Different beginning than I thought. Okay. Perfect. They might be trying to go for a tailwind. But this battlefield just got weird. Now we're going to go Trick Room. And then we're going to go Follow Me. Follow Me makes it to where Indeedee gets attacked first. And that's what we want. More than anything. So. We'll see what happens. And then we will go from there. So it's pretty much the same opening. So we're going to get Trick Room first so that we end up going first. We're not going against a Trick Room team. We're going against a different team. So we'll see how that goes. Really, on the first turn. Okay, then. I mean, that could make it easier for us, that's for sure. So, with that being said, that'll be interesting to see what he ends up doing. Indeedee is going to be taking the hits, and that's going to be the biggest thing. And that's going to allow us to set up Trick Room. Max Quake is going right for Indeedee. Yep. It's fine, that's fine. They get the attack boost, or defense boost, sorry, yeah. Thought it was attack. That's my fault. That's fine. Indeedee's job is to set up basically the Trick Room. Now that we've set up Trick Room, this is going to get dangerous, basically. So, we're going to go for Conkeldurr. We're going to Gigamax him. And then we're going to be able to go first on everything. So this will be beautiful. Beauty, beauty, beauty. Okay, here we go. So, we don't have much to worry about in this sense. So, we're going to get rid of his Gigamax. And we're going to be able to hit first. That's going to be the biggest thing, and that's why we play Trick Room, is so that we are able to attack first. It's like Han Solo. He shot first. Now we get to. And the previous, you know, Greedo didn't shoot first, and then Han Solo played Trick Room, and what ended up happening was then Han Solo got to shoot first, and everything went better. I'm just saying. That's just how it goes. That's exactly what we're doing here. So. Yep, let's do it. Heavy punch. Yep, good, good. And then my Korvich, with the attack boost, should be able to get the Gigamax down, dead, gone. Yep, good. And now, his completely gone. That ruins a lot of what he, of the momentum he got. So that's really big. So his Dynamax is good to go. And we are looking good. So, let's get this party started off right. That's what we're here for. Oh, interesting. Okay. He's not physical though, but still the Will-O-Wisp would hurt. Body press would do a little bit more damage to him though. Okay, bird's gone. Okay. Tough part is he knows Thunderbolt, odds are. He knows Thunderbolt. So that'll be interesting to see how that ends up rolling our way. We're going to do a little bit of damage here. Yeah. So and we have one more turn of Gigamax. That's fine. That's fine. Now, what we might be able to do then, his last Pokemon that he sends out, we'll be able to get the Will-O-Wisp out, hit him, his last Pokemon with it, have the physical attack. Ooh, and it's Snorlax. That's beauty. Beauty, beauty. Okay, we're going to Will-O-Wisp. And then we're going to Max Knuckle it. This is looking really good for us. Now, we still got to be a little bit careful because it still is a 3v2. And one of our Pokemon are getting dangerously low. Half health for both, so not too bad. But still, you want to be a little bit careful on it just to be safe. Never mind, we're fine. We're fine. Woo! Here we go. Here we go. How's everyone doing tonight? Hopefully they're doing well. Hopefully. And Will-O-Wisp hit. On the final Pokemon, it hit. Okay, let's go, let's go. Let's get it done. Ooh, paralysis. Burned and paralyzed. Does life get any better? Yes, because that's now over. He's shrinking back to normal. So here we go. Everything's said and done. We have Will-O-Wisp. Okay, biggest thing, Coafagus boss Pokemon right there, seriously. We want to still be careful. We don't want to... Okay, good. He did leave. Good. Good, good, good. Thank you. All right. Won our first ranked. There we go. Gotcha. Okay, yep. It's a Grim team. Grim team is more damage heavy, so that's, again, another Corvin. A Coafagus with Indeedee. Dude, Conkeldurr has put in some work lately, so we're going to go him instead and Mudsdale. I just really love the Indeedee start with Coafagus. Coafagus and Kadoinkadoink has put in a bunch of work. And so both those together have been a dangerous duo, and I'm really liking how it's looking now. Fire and water, okay. Cool choice. Intimidate comes in. I'm surprised with the Vaporeon. I didn't expect that just yet. The Intimidate I expect, that's fine, whatever. So we're still gonna be able to get Arcanine and Vaporeon are generally a little bit faster, so especially Vaporeon. Vaporeon is usually a little bit more speed-like. So we're going to get Trick Room off, and then we're going to go for Follow Me. Yeah. We're going to go for Follow Me. If this Pokemon survives the first turn, life will be beautiful. Probably won't. Such dramatic music for such a basic battle. No. Come on. Hit me. Woo! And that's why you have the Focus Sash. And damaged with the recoil. Woo! Now, we're going to be going first. My turn. You know, when Iron Man says added stuff. So we're going to go Body Press. At this point, we want Indeedee to go, to get out of here. We want it to be knocked out. I thought they were going to be going for both. We'll double up on the Vaporeon and see how that goes. I was thinking Helping Hand, but I think in this case, Grimmsnarl. So he's sending out his attack. Okay. Knowing that, we're going to hardcore get some Will-O-Wisp on him. He's going to do the light screen, and that's fine. And burned. Really? Didn't expect that. He's gonna do the light shield on this one, and that's fine. Good, it hit. Good, good, good. Thank you. And he had a waste of move for that, so prime. Okay. All right. Time to get some work in. Here we go. Biggest thing, Vaporeon needs to be taken out. Don't get me wrong. On a date. It's going to be romantic. But what we're going to go for... We gotta worry about Vaporeon a little bit. Tiny bit. Itty bitty bit. Mainly because... Oh, whoops. No, not that. We'll get rid of Grimmsnarl. We can one-shot Grimmsnarl. We've done it in the past, and so that's what we're going to be doing. We're gonna Dynamax. everything's going to hit him. Now, if we're lucky, Corduncle is going to be able to get the one shot. And if that's the case, we're in really good shape. So that's one thing that we're hoping for. So, it all relies on this. Oh! You have a focus sash, don't you? You have a focus sash, right? Or I just really suck at this game, one or the other. Well, you're gone anyway. So, see ya. Bye. Get out of here. Okay. Baton pass. Interesting. That's interesting. Okay, bring it back in Arcanine, aren't you? Or your fourth. Well, regardless, the fourth is coming out. Arcanine has taken some damage. Arcanine can be shut down this next time. We just got the attack boost, so the Intimidate won't be doing nearly as much to us this time around. So Arcanine's coming back out. That's fine. Baton pass, interesting choice. Vaporeon overall was an interesting choice. I haven't seen Vaporeon really in any. I've watched a lot of YouTube videos. I've seen a lot of gameplay. Haven't seen a lot of Vaporeon, which is fine. Mm-hmm. Okay. That's cool. Slight pun intended. Okay, yeah. We're gonna take him out. Just no way around it. Arcanine's good. I'm thinking he's Dynamaxing his Arcanine. I'm hoping. That'd be... No? I think that was the wrong call on his part. I'm wondering if he assumed I was going to team up and take out Arcanine for the Intimidate. But joke's on him. I'm not. Not even a little. No. Did you have a Focus Sash? Y'all and your freaking 1 inch of life left. Stop that. What is this? A freaking never-ending story with this crap? Just die. And that is a Dynamax wasted. I honestly think he thought that I was going to be going and picking Arcanine. Guaranteed. Intimidate's gone now, too. That's big. And we get one more move of Dynamax, if I remember right, if I'm counting right. So... Okay, oh, we don't have Trick Room anymore. That's okay. Now, what's more important here? Vaporeon gone or Arcanine done? Or both? I think both. That's just me, though. That's not gonna kill him. Mm-mm. Nope, but burned. Ooh, that's good. Yeah, burn's good, because I'm using a physical attack this time around, this go-around. But, Arcanine going for it. On the super aggressive attack, might have just ended it with the high horsepower hitting. Mm-hmm. Okay. There we freaking go. There we go. Solid. Solid. There we go. Well, YouTube, here we go. Those were the first three matches, basically, of me playing with my team and my first ranked. So it's up and up from here, and we're going to see how we do. Had a great time playing, and again, I am always learning. This is my first time really stepping into this scene, and this game has changed drastically. So again, I'm learning. And if you have any suggestions, comments, how much I suck, whatever you want to do, say it in the comments below, and I'll get back to you. And if you have some teams I want to try, go ahead and send that code too and let me know. One of the biggest teams I do want to try is the Colossal team. That one looks like an absolute blast, and I look forward to trying that. So, if you guys liked it, please like, comment, and subscribe, especially if you made it this far. There's going to be more. Have a good one.
Pikachu!
Pikachu!